lie helplessly in arms, while rockets fly and research lies in progress to become. But what of man, our flesh and blood? We turn our backs on life. How can we claim to stand for peace when the race is on and strife?